joining press box. So anybody who would like to commentate may join, as it is the finals. So, finals underway here. Season... I fucking forgot what... Season 14, I think, right? This is season 14. I've not been on the server in like 3 weeks. Face-off underway here. Our doggy takes it off the draw, but a whistle has been blown for seemingly no reason. It's a great way to start the finals off. Who the fuck is that? Oh, Zesty Zebra 12. San Francisco Stingrays legend. Alright, well, we'll restart this game. APAT and Alex and R on to start for the Stingrays. APAT and Alex and R going against R Doggy and Zesty Zebra 12. Still don't know who that is. R Doggy around his own boards. Behind his own goal line. He'll try to stretch it out for Zesty Zebra, but it's knocked out of play by Alex and R. I'm gonna have to adjust my fucking FOV. Our doggy taking it to the right side of the ice. He'll try to dangle through both Stingrays, but fails. APAT clears. Zesty Zebra. Too much sauce on that one, and he gives it right to Alex and R. Alex and R storming into the zone, but hit away. Voyagers up the ice. Our doggy for Skywars whiffs on the P3. Alex and R takes it. Our doggy steals. Ooh, he's able to get that through Alex on the first attempt, but can't curve, and it's eventually forced out of play. I Skywars on now for our doggy. A stretch pass up for Storm by Transport. Storm in! Saved by Luka Duka. Storm up for Transports, another save! Skywars reclaims the puck, tries to get it up for, I think it's Tufa. Storm in! That's saved by Luka Duka. Storm up for Transports, hang away by Tufa. Oh, a giveaway right to Storm! Saved by Luka Duka. On the miscommunication by iSkywars. Our doggy on. He punches the puck against the boards. Banks it for himself. Storm is eventually able to steal that back. Tufa will have a shot attempt after Storm whiffs on the puck. Storm gets right past our dog. He shoots! Hits the post! And that's pang out at the last second. What a save. Storm curves both Voyagers. We have the first goal from Storm. Oh my god, ignore me fucking stuttering. I got like 4 hours of sleep. Five shots for the Stingrays in just 2 minutes. Granted, the Voyagers only have 3 players. A stretch out for APAT. Oh, APAT smacked by Luka Duka. That'll probably be a penalty, I imagine. Oh, never mind. Vasilevsky is... Oh, uh-oh. Interesting. I don't know if that was my stream or... I meant my... Is this client-sided? This is definitely client-sided. Well... I guess we'll just have to wait for this shit to go away. Stingrays are still dominating. Fucking god. This is terrible. Oh, storm stores after I finally stopped fucking lagging. Oh, nice. Oh, storm. Looking for a second. Was the first goal actually scored by Storm? I don't know. Oh my fucking god. Oh, well. Storm goal. That's a Storm goal. Fucking god. I cannot see shit. I think it's starting to clear up a little bit. Hopefully. Oh, never mind. This is terrible. Oh my fucking god. I knew my Wi-Fi was bad, but I didn't know it was this bad. Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch out this stream. Y'all probably can't hear what I'm saying.
You can find it somewhere, but
team away, live
the stream looks fine.
I'm sure the stream looks fine, but the problem is, did it switch over to Minecraft?
Oh, it's on you now.
Oh, spotlight's on me now. Alright, Fair, you're reffing, buddy.
Bro, I'm finna sit here and look at the screen and call nothing.
Alright. It's fine, I'll just sit on my phone. Oh, what's up? What's up? This is finals. You got the...
Oh my god. Can't they hear us now?
Yep.
That's gang. That's cool, right, Hazy? Man, there's some kid in my 5th, 7th, and 6th period who calls all the teachers, yes ma'am, bro.
Yes, ma'am.
Then he goes, yes, ma'am, bro. I got a question real quick, bro. Like, how do you do this real quick, bro? He finishes every sentence with, bro.
That's a real one right there.
And then yesterday, he walked around asking kids what their race is.
I'm white.
Dude, only if you got to meet the legendary Surya Kumar.
Ooh, sounds like an anime character.
Oh, he's on GSHS interview. I gotta find this.
Oh, did you see the cipher buff?
No.
Oh, there's longer trips.
No way.
Yep, and now... The alt reveals the enemy 2 times, and there's a 4-second delay between the intervals.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it's still kind of bad, but whatever. And they made it so you can get a corpse from farther away.
Man, I love Surya Kumar. Dude, so we had a picture with Surya. And like the ball filter, and now everybody calls him Steve Harvey. Pretty funny. See, you don't know him, so you know it's not like, you know, it's not like that.
You know, I wish I could say this is entertaining, but it's really not.
I agree. There's nothing even like to talk about. It's just one team getting destroyed.
Yeah, that's the problem. When teams are getting rolled in this. Unlike Valorant, there's, like, actual momentum shifts. This is just, like...
You get rolled because you're worse.
You get rolled because you're worse, yep.
See, I don't get rolled like this, okay? I ran them for their money.
Oh, yeah, we gave them a run for their money.
I gave them a run for their money. That team didn't do much else.
Well, I mean, we were the best line on the team, no?
I mean, obviously. I mean, we were the reason why we won that first game.
True.
Nobody else was the reason. We were. Oh, they got Tango. This might be competitive now.
No, it won't.
You're right. Oh, goal.
Oh, our dog is good. Oh, I love that guy.
I found Brick, by the way.
Oh, did you?
Oh, yeah.
I've never seen a picture of her, so. Too bad, or what?
Yeah. Not bad. What's that? Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's not my taste, you know what I'm saying? It's just not my taste. I am. Because I definitely don't like black chocolate.
Whoa. Whoa, relax.
Or dark chocolate, not black chocolate, dark chocolate.
Oh, no.
Not my taste.
No.
Do you like it? Do you like it?
I don't mind it.
Really?
Okay, I mean...
Well, then you haven't seen what I've seen.
Oh, yeah. Well, your school's...
Who's calling me? Oh.
No, I am. My bad.
Oh, my phone. You got me over break.
Oh, no, don't leave me. Okay. So there's one team. I don't even know if you need order. I don't know if that's out there. Thank you. good save by Annoyed. Great save, even.
Oh, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Oh, I appreciate it.
Tell you, oh my god. Wow, he kind of snapped his ankles. Oh, it was an own goal. Never mind. He didn't snap ankles.
I've been DM saying, I've been listening on the VC. You guys have been having, cut it out, dark chocolate, maybe the best thing that has ever touched foot on the earth. If you ever make fun of dark chocolate again, I will come for you. This is not a joke. If you think that dark chocolate is bad, then don't say anything about it, because dark chocolate will forever and will never be changed on the role of the best tasting chocolate in the world.
Wait, where is this?
Pick up the third room.
Oh, hold on. Oh, that's on the stream. I don't feel like opening it.
Yeah. Do you want to watch me play VR football?
I got a stream.
You got two monitors.
Yeah, but it picks up the audio from the other one, and I want to be immersed.
No, that's fine. You don't care anyways.
No, I really do care.
No,
dude, last time I streamed, I was like gay. I was on my Xbox. I was doing literally anything else.
Watch me play VR football. It's been my stream. I'm crazy, bro. I'm leading the Bucks. I actually have a good season.
Wait, though, no, you're reffing. Wait.
No, that's fine, bro. No, that's fine.
You need to be here.
Dude, I'll be looking at the game still. Calm down.
No, you won't be. You're lying.
I have my headphones on backwards.
Oh, that's a goal in my book.
Bro, I'm not even, like, I'll be looking at the game still, bro. In my VR, I got this little thing that I can see my computer still, you know what I'm saying?
Good.
Well, I'll still do a ref, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, ref in VR, wait. Ref in VR, hello?
Exactly. See, and this guy gets it. Oh, yeah. Pop, screen share. I'm getting this thing set up.
So you come here often or what?
Yeah.
It's good to hear. Ooh.
Microphones on Star Wars now, that's crazy.
Oh. Yeah, I might just play Mario Kart.
Well, that's kind of base. But you ain't popping in the stream, what's going on, dude?
Hold on, man.
You have never seen a quarterback quite like me.
Oh, I bet I haven't.
You haven't?
Oh, I bet I have him.
Let me say, this VR game was $30, so I need to get my money's worth.
All
dude,
right.
I'm so excited for VR Among Us.
Dude, I saw that. I thought about buying it, genuinely.
I'm buying it. It is 100% worth the 10 bucks.
I'm bored. Wish I was 18 so I could have Tinder.
Oh, really? Bro, you're that down bad now. It's crazy.
No, I just want somebody to talk to.
Bro, sitting on a bench got you thinking like that. That's crazy. I would never, ever let that happen to me, bro.
Yo, Ferris, skip, buddy.
Oh, my fault, bro. You can run a command.
Oh, my lord.
My fault. Bro, you can still skip and stuff.
I'm on my phone. I'm streaming. You're reffing.
Dude, I'm still watching the game. I'm just setting up VR football. Okay.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
This is the greatest thing you've ever touched the earth. Oh, my controllers are not connected. Oh no.
Dude, Ferret, guess what?
Bro, I can't even play. My VR didn't charge. Are you kidding me?
Dude, Ferret, guess what? Yo, Ghosty Ferret.
What's up?
Dude, I was talking to some. Hold on. I gotta close my door.
Well, who does? Because I sure ain't one of those type people.
I sneak us so far up. Anyways. So I was talking to this girl, right?
Okay.
This is nice, right? We're done talking.
I was doing the same thing today as well.
She was like, oh, how old are you? Like, oh, I'm 17. I turned 18 and 19. Like, oh, nice. How old are you? Like, oh, I'm 15. I'm like, oh, wait a minute. Hold the phone. Like,
yeah, she bad though?
16 soon or what? And she's like, you know, I think 16 in May. I'm like, whoa. Hold the phone.
She bad though?
Kinda.
Damn. Yeah, I was doing the same thing today, but person was 12.
She's kinda emo though.
Like,
she is actually the definition of emo.
Dude, there was some girl in my same period. She had the gloves that cut off on the fingers. You know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah.
And they had the bone finger hands on them.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah. She got like black mascara all over her face. Not mascara. What that thing you put on your eyebrows?
Something about eyebrow sharpener or something.
Yeah, something like that. Like, probably like Sharpie, if I'm being honest.
I mean, it looks like Sharpie.
It does. Some of that.
I wonder what's going on in the sports world. Nothing important.
No, there is something going on important in the sports world.
What's happening?
Yeah. I'm playing the Seahawks here in about 45 minutes.
The Phillies and Astros are not playing today.
No, I'm playing the Seahawks in like 45 minutes.
Oh.
That's important.
The Minecraft Seahawks or what?
Ooh, no, the Seahawks. The virtual Seahawks.
Oh my god, APAT's terrible.
I got my APAT. Bucks Seahawks, you know. I'm leading the Bucks to greatness. We're 7-2. Real talk.
Got a notification.
I'm just gonna call a penalty on them for that.
Okay.
Who serve?
Yeah, okay, yeah, what's up, little boy? Their keeper.
Flash pen. Zesty Zebra.
So bored.
We'll talk,
I've never been so bored, actually.
Do you want to come over and watch this game on my computer?
I would love to.
And do it.
I don't feel like driving,
though. Man, I am scared. Man, you scared for real.
Scared of what?
Who's coming over?
I don't want to be scared of you. You are 5'8 and nothing.
We could watch this game together, but you are not choosing
to. That means you would have to stream it and ref.
Dude, I'm a beast. I can do that. I'm a unit.
Oh, your mom's a beast too.
Word?
Yeah, she's a unit too. Ooh, what's it like? Oh, what's it like? You got burned. Unreal, man. You got burned.
I'm gonna dock you.
You know, I'm not even paying attention. That was a good penalty kill by our doggy. I'll tell you what.
Nah, I would have scored.
Oh, my fault. Yeah. Ooh. Wait. Why'd you mute? What are you doing? I ghosty ferret tomorrow. How's it going? Or dad, or sister, or brother, or anything related to family. What's up, friend?
Wait, I'll be back in like 10 minutes.
No, don't leave me.
Nah, I got to.
Why?
I gotta go watch my little brother.
Just bring him in your room.
Can't.
Why?
He'll break my things.
Then who's gonna ref?
You can. You got this, bro. I'll let you right here.
Alright, and that's gonna do it for game one. Game two coming up in just a few moments.